you'll never guess what this is. I can tell you. It's a sample of the way that you can now order things online. It's in keeping with the times. Next time you need to buy ring binders, this is the way to go. This pack contains 10 of the highest archival quality, sustainable ring binders. They're available in sizes 35 and 55 millimeters, and they'll cost you much less for each binder, delivered straight to your door, anywhere in Australia. This is what they look like fully assembled. They last longer in all climates as the rings cannot rust. They have hard covers that lock onto the rings, which won't pinch your fingers. The polypropylene page restraints are low in cost and are much more efficient than the traditional restraints. And these polypropylene binders are also durable in backpacks, can stand upright on the shelves, and feature soil-resistant black covers, so they always look great. They replace the traditional metal ring binders, which are not recyclable, they are not sustainable. How is this possible? It's you who makes this possible. As you can see, these clever new ring binders have nylon ring mechanisms that are very simple to assemble yourself. This clear pocket on the front of your binders is there to hold an A4 page that you can print yourself. The design and content is completely up to you. The delivered flat pack takes up very little room on your warehouse shelf. Just take and assemble one at a time when you need one. The old metal ring binders have to be assembled and printed in factories. You have to go out and buy them or pay a high delivery cost for every binder as you need to use them. The choice of cover design is limited, and again, they are not sustainable. Isn't it great that you, with so little effort, can make these more efficient, sustainable, lower cost ring binders with cover graphics of your choice and save money? Isn't it a welcome evolution in records management that we can all contribute to? Government entities and companies use nylon ring binders, not only because they're sustainable, they're also more efficient in all climates, take up less space and look better on the shelf, are lower in cost and can also go direct to archives without repackaging. This innovation is bound to become the norm in government businesses and education offices in all climates. The paperless office will have some effect, but paper demand is still rising. There will always be the need for the physical archiving of records. The need to comply with sustainability criteria will become essential. Visit sustainableringbinders.com.au for more about these great innovations.